growing up in the community. South Bronx, New York, what do I see? Kids growing up in the community.
Hey, Cass, look at those kids over there. Check them out.
Hey, Charlie, man. You know those kids now, they're the grown-ups of the farm, man. They're the future.
I hear that. I know where you're coming from.
That's what I'm talking about.
Suspicious when you walk by. No smiles or grins as the city of sins. And when it comes to violence, nobody wins.
Man, look how dirty everything is, man.
I hear that, man. Look at that.
I hate this part of the area. It's not like that everywhere, but I just hate to see it, man.
Over the trains, under the roof, wind, through the remains, around the crime and pollution, and tell me, where do I fit in? South Bronx, New York, that's where I dwell. To a lot of people, it's a living hell, full of frustration and poverty. But wait, that's not how it looks to me. It's a challenge, an opportunity to rise above the state and the free. Gotta start with nothing, and then you build, follow your dream until it's fulfilled.
Yeah, I didn't make that challenge. I got a dream, and that's to be number one, and I'm gonna follow mine. What about you?
Well, my dream is the same as yours, man. I wanna be up there. You know, we all have our dreams.
I'm a warrior, my art is my sword, a place in society is my reward. A mind is a terrible thing to waste. Success is something we all want to taste. Everyone has a talent on the earth, and you can take it or leave it for what it's worth. No matter how hard things may seem, you've got the potential. Fulfill your dream with future. It's up to us to make our homes rate an A plus. Let your mind be pure and free to create. Then use the beat in your heart and aim to be great.
Well, that's what it's about, man. I'ma do my thing and don't let nothing else hold me back. You know, just strive to be number one always.
That's the same thing I told my little brother. He said he wanted to drop out of school. I had something, man. You know, you gotta push.